Detroit Entertainment and Sports presents Motor City Music, Big Three in Music, Our Legacy. Come ride down memory lane, Black Box, Paradise Valley, 20 Grand in Olympia, Jazz, Blues, and Big Band Sound, Ford Chrysler GM Assembly Lines. We cruise to the renowned sound of Motor City Music Detroit. Our History, a Detroit Entertainment and Sports production.
Without further ado, are you guys ready for some Keith Washington? And I think you know what, he just got in from Las Vegas. Let him hear you. Are you ready for Keith Washington? You know, a quick story. You know, our family has been in this music industry for over 50 years. Started way back with Gino Washington. You remember Gino Washington? And so, 25 years ago, our family once again had a chance to shine around the world because Keith created a monster hit record called Kissing You. Yes, yes. And so one of the things that we used to always joke about was, you know, I was going to become this big promoter. He was well on his way becoming a big star. And so I looked at him one day, I said, well, it's going to be funny. One day I'm going to hire all these people. And over the 20 years, we have been blessed to hire and have performed for Detroit the best of the best in this industry. But what I am most humbled about tonight is, 25 years later, my family, Keith and I, are still in this business. So without further ado, it is my pleasure to introduce to you, Mr. Keith Washington.
I had an opportunity to meet this man many years ago in my career, and he gave me all the blessings that I've ever been had from any individual on this statue. So I send this tribute out to Detroit, to all over the world. In fact, I'm doing a collective album of classics of his for Warner Chappell Records. Ladies and gentlemen, here's a medley of my version of Mr. Teddy Pendergrass. Such a shame. Thank you very much, man. You all remember the song from Hell, Melvin and the Blue Notes. Entitled If You Don't Know Me By Now. Like I understand you, man. See, baby, I know the difference between right and wrong. I ain't gonna do nothing to upset my happy heart. And although you get excited when I come home a little late at night, cause we only act like children when we all get fucking fired up. Every turn is the only thing that matters. Messiah, just briefly, the little things I do. The one that he's looking for.
You have bad things on in your life. Understand, Jesus said, let me tell you something. Father, I'll go. If you give me a...
I'm saying to you, my son, somehow, some kind of way, we got to deal with it. Jesus is really speaking to the church.
Jesus said, let me tell you something. Father, I'll go. Tell somebody, I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can hit a home run for Jesus.
Hi, my name is Keith Washington, and you're watching Motor City Music that comes on Saturday.
Thank you. How you doing, home team? You okay, huh? You okay, huh? I feel so good to hear. A few years back, like I was saying, a few years back, I had the pleasure of doing a duet with a young lady for the House Party soundtrack, which was entitled Candlelight New. But right about, thank you. But right about now, I'd like to introduce the young lady, in fact, a jazz R&B singer friend of mine, Miss Linda Woodson. Will you please give a nice round of applause? Come on, huh? All right.
With all of your love and you. Before we celebrate the freedom most Americans have, we must fight for the freedom all Americans deserve. Because all lives can't matter until Black lives matter.
I understand. Jesus said, let me tell you something, Father, I go. If you give me a...
I'm saying to you, my son, somehow, some kind of way, we got to deal with it.
Jesus is really speaking to the church.
Jesus said, let me tell you something, Father, I go. Tell somebody, I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can hit a home run for Jesus.
I'm excited, so I need y'all to be excited. You excited? Woo! Grammy Award winning.
Your actions, saying those words to me. even though there is so much against us, you will see me wearing a face covering because I care about myself and my community. You will see me as a woman who stands up for what I believe in. Join us in wearing a face covering to help stop the spread of the coronavirus, because this is one small act of kindness that has the power to make a difference.
Celebrate the freedom most Americans have. We must fight for the freedom all Americans deserve. Because all lives can't matter until Black lives matter.
Thank you so much. How you feel, huh? Thank you. Come on and go with me. Come on over to my place. I don't feel like being lonely tonight. Get away from that noise and cry. welcome.